My first college party back in 2007, my first college party was James Bond themed. So I thought I was so cool. I had my hot little James Bond outfit, and I had like thigh-high boots, and I was like, you know, we did the martinis, and it was really cool. It was my first like college experience. He's hot. I like the Daniel Craig current Bond. I'll take that one any day. I'm gonna go with Obama because we've never had an ethnic James Bond, but I'm not gonna pick sides.